December 7th, 1941, a day that will forever live in infamy as the day that Pearl Harbor was attacked. This is the front page of the Sacramento Bee the day after the attack. Now, here in Sacramento, we have the Mather Airfield, which was a training facility for pilots during World War II.